Thank you. 100 years ago, on the banks of the mighty Mississippi River during the long, hot summer days, people would watch and wait and listen for the sound of the showboat coming around the bend, bringing with it the latest songs, the latest dances, and of course, everyone's old favorites. Join us tonight as we recreate those days.
Not to from the heart of Dixie. gotta love that city.
Touring in Europe with a band entertaining U.S. servicemen
He just found out a couple of weeks ago, not only will he be touring again this summer in the Far East, but he will be managing that tour. Phil Ritz. We've got a one-man sax section here, playing soprano sax, alto sax, tenor sax, and clarinet. He's a junior electrical engineering major from Bowie, Maryland, Tom Schubert. Playing tenor trombone, we have another senior in industrial engineering from the big city of Floyd, Alan Richards. Playing bass trombone, an education major from Yorktown, Virginia. This summer he will be spending his third summer in a row at Busch Gardens working on the technical crew for the Hats Off to Hollywood show. Steve Stubbs. Our trumpet section over there begins with a young man, a sophomore in engineering from Dry Fork, Virginia, just outside of Danville. We have, by the way, four people in the group this year who all graduated from Tunstall High School down there. This is Tim Walton. A senior in business management from Petersburg, Virginia, Billy Pizarro. Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, a senior in mechanical engineering. I gotta keep all these engineering straight. Mark McQuaid. You put them all together, and they do their best under the direction of a man who has been part of this group ever since it first began. He has a knack for writing marvelous musical arrangements that bring out the best in everybody. And he's a wonderful person to work with. Professor Paul Bresky. Tell you what, here's a song that was originally recorded by the great trumpet player Doc Severinsen. Paul Bresky's arrangement of Brass Roots. think the best in the country. You know, the music of Broadway has always been extra special. Maybe it's because it's never written just to become a quick hit on the charts, be popular for a few weeks, and then disappear. It's written to take a dramatic story and to bring out the human emotion that's in it. And so the music of Broadway goes on, and it's always wonderful, always enjoyable. But it takes a very special kind of singer to be able to do that music. And I must say, the New Virginians have not always, every year, had someone in the group who could do it. This year, I'm going to introduce to you two of our cast members. Young man who is a senior in business, a young lady who is a sophomore in electrical engineering. They happen to have what it takes to do the music of Broadway, and so we'd like to do a few songs to bring back some memories of different kinds of things. Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Miller, Linda Nader, and some very special Broadway memories.
Seedlings turn overnight. Thank you.
Letitia Stark from Lynchburg, Virginia. Thank you. Amy Grant's Grammy Award-winning song. Wonderful song. Let me tell you what is going to be going on tomorrow. Tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock on this stage, we are going to start our talent search for next year's cast and band and tech crew and everything else. Public relations staff of the New Virginians. If you are interested in being in this kind of a group, in traveling around, keeping your grades up while you do it, but traveling around, representing Virginia Tech, representing the youth of Virginia, all over this country, wherever we can find sponsors, here's your chance. Tomorrow afternoon, we will begin with a dance audition, and you will have a chance to meet a wonderful, talented lady who has created the movement, the choreography, the dancing, the stage pictures up here on this stage. I'd like you to meet her tonight, and I'd like to thank her for the wonderful work and the wonderful teaching she has done for this group. Miss Pam Turner, right back there in the audience. Do you remember how many seniors I introduced in the band a few minutes ago? Hey, we are looking for some good band members for next year. Let me remind you what we use in our show band. We've got drums and percussion. We've got bass guitar. We need guitar. This year we did not have one. We'll be looking for somebody who is very, very talented and enjoys this kind of show music. We use saxophone. We use both tenor and bass trombones. We use trumpets. We need you. Okay, so if you are interested, you don't need to come tomorrow. As you've noticed, the show band does not have to dance, which is probably just as well, all things considered. But if you would get in touch with us up at 321 Patton Hall, we can arrange for an audition for you. We also have, and I hope you have noticed this, the finest student technical crew in America, and we will be looking for recruits for that. Show gives you some idea of what they can accomplish when they have a little extra time to work on the ideas, the special effects, the special staging, and they don't have to fit it all into the 40-foot tractor trailer that we travel with. So our technicians are the best, and you will have a chance if you drop over tomorrow afternoon. Again, the technicians are not required to dance, but you can talk to some of our technical crew and get an idea of what is involved in working with the group. Finally, our fourth staff is our public relations staff. They produce the publicity, all the graphics, the photography, the news writing, everything that it takes to let us let you know when we're going to be performing and to send out to our sponsors all over the state. And again, we are looking for good, experienced people. I'd like you to meet the young lady who designed our posters, our album cover, our programs tonight, this whole ad campaign, a senior who happens to be this year's recipient of the one scholarship we have in this group that means a great deal to us, the Ed Bittert Memorial Scholarship that you can read about in your programs. Tony Miles, where are you? Stand up and let us recognize you. Stop by tomorrow afternoon. Amy Patterson, who is our PR coordinator this year, you will meet her. You will get a chance to talk to some of our PR people about what's involved. Okay? We would love to see you because I am just like a football or basketball coach. I cannot replace the experienced people who graduate from this group. But I can look for new, exciting, talented people with their own potential to develop. And that's exactly what we're doing. Speaking of potential, there is a vocal group, a professional vocal group called the Manhattan Transfer, that has taken the potential of some of the old music of the 40s and 50s and brought it up to date and just had a ball with it. Well, they couldn't make it here tonight, but I would like to introduce to you our very own vocal group modeled after them. Randy Griffiths, Karen Geisinger, Letitia Stark, and Andre Garner. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blacksburg Transfer.
Hey! Miss Lori Rich. That's the kind of talent I was talking about. You can't replace someone like that. She's going to graduate in less than a month. But you can look for somebody who is new and has their own potential to develop like that. Ladies and gentlemen, you have been terrific. Have you enjoyed the program tonight? This home show is the culmination of our year's work. We have tried to entertain you with a variety of music. We've tried to show off the talent that we have in this group this year. And your response, believe me, is what makes it all worthwhile for everybody on this stage, everybody up here. So thank you very much. We'd like to say goodbye to you tonight by paying tribute to the way every person on this stage feels and the way every person who has been involved in the entertainment industry in America over the years has felt.
Brothers, you bring guns and hold your heart.
gentlemen,